Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Anyway, you've got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it. Wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
Straight ahead.
Damn, look at this place. This guy rides in style. You can do this quietly or with a bang. It's your choice.
Stop it!
You're on the clock, guys!
Wait, what?
They got additional security blocks.
open this goddamn thing up!
Destroying his art collection.
job.
Let's get this over. Dead.
My point has been paid.
Okay, just protect the winches now while they're working.
Assault. shouldn't have got up this morning. Fucking